gently touched the ground. They were sailing ships and surfing sea all along the Milford Sound. Quick ground stop at the duty free shop, then off to Whangarei. You wouldn't believe it was New Year's Eve till it turned to New Year's Day. The tug blew up and we got stuck, so we had to flag a ride on the NZ line, Old Hawks Bay, down on the eastern side. By a kidnapper's cape where the sailors would wait just to throw you in the hole. If you go there, you better beware, cause they'll just steal your soul. You wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe it was New Year's Eve till it turned to New Year's Day. Happy New Year, and it's good to be here, and it's good to see you again. So Auld Lang Syne, both are home and away, and here's to you, my friend. You wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe it was New Year's Eve till it turned to New Year's Day. There was us in the shuttle bus, just heading for the Southern Isle. Up the rim, Attacker Hill, to the pie in the sky, thought to stop there for a while. Strangest thing, oh, the strangest thing, but it rang out loud and clear. A familiar voice as Jeremy called, "Hey, what you doing here?" You wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe it was New Year's Eve till it turned to New Year's Day. Happy New Year, and it's good to be here, and it's good to see you again. You saw Auld Lang Syne, both home and away, and here's to you, my friend. You wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe, you wouldn't believe it was New Year's Eve till it turned to New Year's Day.
Hard to believe it's New Year's Eve.